The James Webb Space Telescope, being the $10 billion telescope, aims to study stars' life cycles. In addition to the star life cycle, the JWST also focuses on exoplanets, planets beyond our solar system. Using this highly capable telescope, European astronomers have recently found an undiscovered asteroid. The asteroid is believed to be as big as Rome's Colosseum. Hey, don't be afraid. Not every asteroid collides with Earth and does what it did to the dinosaurs. But you never know. However, the asteroid was discovered in the central asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter that astronomers found in the year 1998. The asteroid's size ranges between 100 and 200 meters, which can be considered between 328 and 656 feet. Which scientific discovery can be fun if discovered by accident is not added to it? Like most scientific discoveries, this asteroid was also discovered by accident, during the calibration of the telescope's mid-infrared instrument, or MIRI. The researchers were actually going through the data collected in this device, and at some point, they declared this part a failed data, because of the brightness and how the telescope was pointed. The data was basically to find out how the MIRI was working and what it captured, but what they saw until some point was mostly of no use. Then the asteroid happened, and the rest we are finding out in this video. Researchers claim that Webb's high sensitivity made it able to see the roughly 100-meter object from over 100 million kilometers away. So this wasn't a direct image, because the asteroid is much too small for that. Yes, even for the James Webb Space Telescope. Whatever image of the asteroid you are watching here, or anywhere, is simply an artistic impression of the asteroid. This unnamed asteroid is likely the smallest object yet detected by the JWST. The asteroid, however, joins the rare group of asteroids that are less than a kilometer wide in the main asteroid belt between Mars and Jupiter. The data show the remarkable ability of the James Webb Space Telescope to find such a small object in space, that too from a huge distance. It can be said that the JWST's failed data can also bring in some success. Even if it is a tiny one, we can learn more and more about the space with the JWST. If you crave to know more about this asteroid, like its orbit, precise size, composition, etc., then you will have to wait, because our excited astronomers and researchers are trying to find out more and more about this tiny being in an infinite space. So, this is all about a tiny hidden asteroid discovered between Mars and Jupiter. What are your views on this asteroid? Let us know in the comments section below. If you enjoyed watching the video, don't forget to like and share it with your curious friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such scientific videos.